guess. But as a show of hands, just curious, how many of you got to go on Mako today? Oh, not as many as I thought. All right. How many of you got to see all the shows today? Yeah, I know. It's just so hard to get everything done in one day here at SeaWorld. There's so much to do. Sorry, hold on. What is it, Clyde? We can just recreate everything SeaWorld has to offer right here for everybody tonight. Folks, we now present a day at SeaWorld as seen through the eyes of Clyde and Seymour. First stop, the parking lot. Let's go!
Let's go see Pets Ahoy! exceptional feat. You must be at least 54 inches tall to ride.
Photo to commemorate this wondrous occasion. All right, I'm gonna imagine that I have
We invite you instead to Sea Lion and Otter Stadium, where you'll now see Clyde and Seymour do pretty much the same thing, sort of.
And now, SeaWorld proudly presents One Ocean.
Thank you. make a lot of sense right now, but later tonight when you're waiting for the fireworks, yeah, this is gonna make you laugh. Hit it!
Celebration, Light Up the Night, and our fireworks and special effects finale, Ignite at